Suddenly, without warning, this enormous animal turned on them all. This monstrous beast that once was so gentle, so calm, began to charge around the field in an uncontrolled frenzy. It lunged at the boys in a deranged manner. Boy after boy it grabbed, wrapping them in its trunk, flinging them into the air and throwing them to the ground. It trampled them, pounding them under the weight of its obscene size. Bodies crushed, bones broken.